Concerns from some Olympic athletes about pollution in Beijing. Melissa sat down with Dr. Barry Ramo to talk about the problem and how they're protecting themselves.
Dr. Ramo joining us. Very proud moment as a father. Your son over in Beijing covering the Olympics. He was with Matt Lauer and Bob Costas opening ceremonies. Did a fabulous job over there. Just wanted to say that.
Well, thank you very much. It was very exciting. I've talked to him a lot about the health aspects of all of this because we were worried about what the pollution would do to the athletes. One of the things that was astonishing to me that he told me was a lot of the athletes have asthma and they have to use asthma medications. There's a lot of controversy about that because the medication that's used is called albuterol, and it stimulates certain receptors in the airways that dilate the airways and make it easier for them to breathe. And it turns out, though, that Joshua tells me that the Olympic people say that these drugs are legal and that they are safe and that they can be used by the athletes. I know there were a lot of complaints by some of the athletes. They're saying somebody just developed asthma in order to get that little bit of benefit.
Yeah.
But it doesn't seem to make any difference.
Hey, Joshua, your son that we were talking about. So it doesn't seem to make any difference. They don't notice any enhancement in their performance based on these drugs?
No, I'll tell you something interesting, though. They did a study where they gave one group a placebo and the other group the drug, and they found out that both groups got enhanced exercise.
Oh.
And so it's very interesting.
Quickly before we go, just the air quality. We hear a lot about the pollution in China. Does he notice? He's lived there 5 years. Does he ever complain about it?
You bet. It is bad sometimes. And when we were there, sometimes it made Los Angeles look like it was out in a clean area. It is bad sometimes.
All right. Well, good to know, Dr. Ramo. Congratulations, to your son Joshua. We thank you for being here.
Thank you.